It's my great pleasure as Vice-Chancellor to welcome you to this graduation ceremony of the University of Birmingham. I'm standing here in the Great Hall of the University of Birmingham, where so many of you would be sitting if we weren't in this global crisis. But we're also joined by those graduating from the University of Birmingham, Dubai. And it's a great pleasure to be able to be graduating students in our two campuses. Here in Birmingham, standing in the Great Hall, I'm acutely aware of the history of our university. This has been a space where great events have taken place, a space where students have graduated, a space where students have been examined, a space where great debates and great lectures have taken place. It's also been a space which has shared in great moments of the nation, great global moments. Only 5 years after it was opened in 1909, it became a field hospital in the First World War, where injured soldiers were treated. Then, as now, our university was playing its part in a great global crisis. So we have to meet virtually. We have to meet virtually because we are in the middle of this pandemic. But meeting virtually shouldn't diminish your sense of achievement. It shouldn't diminish the importance of this occasion in your lives. You're part of a university which is playing a crucial role in meeting the challenges of the pandemic. Our medical research has been critically important to understanding the disease, to understanding the transmission of the disease. It's been equally important in developing sensitive tests for those who are suffering from COVID-19, and particularly for those who have developed antibodies for COVID-19. We've also done critically important work to facilitate interventions which quite literally save lives. But at the same time as that critically important research around COVID has been going on, the research of the university right across that broad intellectual front has continued. Many of you will be graduating from postgraduate tours and from postgraduate research programs. You will have an acute sense of this, your university, being a university which is at the forefront of human understanding, the forefront of research, the forefront of exploration. And a university which translates that, the knowledge of the ages and the fresh discoveries, into programs which are vibrant, which are relevant, which are exciting, and which have made you the people that you are. So what of the next chapter in your lives? What of what happens next? Of course you are graduating into a world of challenge. Of course you are graduating into a world of change. Of course you are graduating at a moment of global uncertainty. But in these challenging and in these uncertain times, you need to hold fast and be certain that you are the kind of person that will make a difference. You are the kind of person that will build a better future. You are the kind of person which will ensure that our society and our economy can emerge and emerge resilient and strong from this global crisis. So wherever that next chapter of your life takes you, be assured that that confidence that brought you to Birmingham in the first place is not and was not misplaced. It's a confidence in your past achievement, it's a confidence in your University of Birmingham degree, but it's a confidence in yourself and it's a confidence in your future. So that next chapter of your lives, it might have some uncertainty. It might take you into new and challenging territories. But as it does that, you can be sure that you will meet those challenges, that you will build on your achievements thus far, and that you will be a key and a crucial part of building that better future for us all. So as you move on from the University of Birmingham, remember all that you've given to this university. Remember all that you've gained from this university. Continue to be a part of that great family of over 300,000 alumni, graduates of this great university. And remember too, that we will continue to take pride in your future achievements as we take great pride in your achievements thus far. And so as we move now to the formal graduation, by virtue of my authority as Vice-Chancellor, I admit those persons listed under special warrant to the degree for which they are to be presented.